Don't lose them.
Hi there. I'm filming the local.
Yeah, I think I'll do this one.
This one?
Yeah.
No, I'm not gonna go down the cool one now. Let's just go down here.
We can meet at the bottom.
Alright. Tell me what the snow's like. See, I wanted to do this one actually.
It's good, but it's good for improving.
I wanted to do this, but I was not too sure about the snow.
This one is the easiest one.
Sorry?
It's the easiest one.
Yeah, exactly. It's the easiest one, but I'm not too sure if the snow is good because it was really icy this morning. And it's still in the shade.
No, it's probably very, very icy.
All right, you go and I'll film you. And then we'll meet at the bottom.
We're meeting?
Where
are we meeting?
No, I'm just going to film him go down.
Okay.
And then we'll meet him at the bottom. We'll all go together.
Oh, is that the
dam? Sorry?
The dam's over there. Let's not skip across the dam.
See, this is the easiest one.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
He's crazy. He's really good.
Yeah. This is the one that, I mean, the other one that I did was steeper than this, so. This is a yellow, this one here. Steep. If you want to go off piste, it's a bit less steeper over there. Huh? Oh shit. Go down here if you want to go off piste. Thank you. going off piste here. Snow is better than this morning.
It's softer.
How was the snow? Okay.
Very hard.
Very hard.
I mean, it was flat, so it was flat. Fine. Just like the slope.
Yeah.
In steeper.
Yeah. No, if I do that one, it's going to be a bit more powdery, I think.
The entry was just very sketchy.
Was it?
It was like,
yeah. Because I haven't seen anyone ski off piste today. Yeah. You're the only crazy one. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go over there.